I'm going to be showing you how I installed solar panels onto the roof of my enclosed trailer. In one of my previous videos, I installed an AC unit into the side of the trailer. The goal is for these solar panels to run that unit. A later video will show how to hook up the solar panels to a charge controller and some batteries, and be able to use that to power things like an AC or anything else you may want to run. I'm going to be putting four panels of 250 watts each, so we should get about 1 kWh out of the panels, although usually this number is a bit less because you lose a bit to inefficiencies and as the panels age. To mount these panels to the roof, I found some angle lying around that I could use to extend the panels to reach the frame of the trailer, as the panels were slightly smaller than the width of the trailer. One thing I could have changed about this was adding some sort of space to keep the solar panels raised from the roof so that heat could properly dissipate. The size of the angles wasn't all that important, they just had to be longer than the distance from where I was going to attach them to the solar panel to where I was attaching them to the trailer frame. Once I cut those to size, I started drilling holes on each piece. The position of the hole follows the same idea, just putting the hole the distance it should be from the frame. After getting the holes drilled, I started mounting all the angle to the panels with bolts and tightening them down. After that, really all that there was left to do was to start hauling them up onto the roof and getting them mounted up. I made sure to put some caulk up under each piece of angle before I started drilling, and then I used self-tapping screws to mount the angle to the frame, just using my best judgment to get it to the middle of the frame. Once I had it mounted, I put caulk under each screw just as another precaution. I definitely didn't want anything leaking and ruining my plywood inside. But here you can see the hole drilled. I just added a rubber grommet to it. Then I mounted the cover to feed the wire through, which didn't really matter what I secured it down with too much, so I just drilled some holes, put some bolts, and some caulk all around the edges. That's really all I've got for this video. My next video will actually show how I wired everything up and got the trailer running with solar. Thanks for watching, and hopefully you'll watch my other stuff. I'm actually a game developer, and this isn't my usual content. I just really like making it and working with my hands.